Hey there guys, welcome back. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can bypass your Android phone's lock screen. It also works with iOS, but in this video, we are gonna go with Android. And big shout out to Wondershare for sponsoring this video. The reason for lock screen bypass could be various. Like maybe the fingerprint is not working and it's been a long time since you used the password, pin or pattern that you don't remember what it was. Or you got an old phone lying around with some kind of lock screen password, or it could be anything. But rest assured, Dr.Fone will help you recover the lock screen password. Wondershare Dr.Fone Toolkit is a comprehensive software for managing data on iOS and Android devices. It offers solutions to recover data, transfer files between phone and computer, backup and restore data, screen unlock and much more. But the best part about this software is, you don't need to be a tech head or advanced user to use this software. It will guide you through each and every step with ease. But if you already know about the recovery mode and all the other stuff, then you can probably do it on your own without this software. For select few Samsung and LG devices, Dr.Fone can unlock them without data loss, so that's a huge plus point. Now, as I said before, we are going to focus only on unlock tool, and maybe in the future I will tell you about other tools available in the software. Before we begin, let me tell you about the requirements. You need a computer, a data cable, and a locked phone. The first thing you need to do is to install the software on your computer. For that, go to the link available in the description below, just click on the link, download the software and install it. Once you open the software, you will be presented with all the available tools. For example, data recovery, phone manager, WhatsApp transfer, screen unlock and few others. But what we need is the screen unlock. Clicking on that takes you to this screen where you can select unlock Android screen. The software will then ask you to connect your phone to the computer via a USB cable. FYI, at the moment, the unlock tool supports few brands such as Samsung, LG, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePlus, Lenovo and Motorola devices. If you have phone from some other brand, then it will not work, but developers are trying hard to add new phone and new brands. Once you click on unlock Android screen, the software will match the model, download and verify configurations. Now remember, removing the screen unlock will erase all of your data on your device. So hope that your important data is already backed up to external hard drive or to the cloud. Because if the phone is locked, you can't transfer data. Or if you don't want to be in this situation, it's always better to take regular backups, and for that we have another tool, that is phone backup. It will backup everything from your phone, including contacts, messages, call history, notes, attachment, calendar, voicemails, reminder, music, photos, all the other stuff. The next step is to follow the on-screen instructions. It's that simple. What this application basically does is show you the way to enter into recovery mode and then do the factory reset. So as I said before, this will be helpful if you are a basic user. Now the important question is whether Dr.Fone is free. No, it's not. And for some reason, they market every feature as though it were a standalone app. Plus, they also sell the complete bundle as a toolkit. So if you want a specific feature, then you can buy that, or you can buy the whole bundle. Anyways, we are at the end of this video. Hope it was helpful. See you in the next one. Peace out.